Alright, I was going in the right place, so to sort of get back to Santa Roll, you gotta go through Midiot. You gotta go through the city of Midiot. You gotta go behind there. That's basically where the city is. So I remember this place. Damn, golems up here.
Sorry to report that it will take us longer than expected to reach your position.
I knew it.
That's not all. You see, our ultra-long range sensors have detected a strong space pressure.
That's pretty good.
Wish you the best.
Why can't we all be this way?
There's not much we can do. We're sitting ducks once that ship gets here. Our only hope is that this expunction technique works and they give up on Relia.
Then let's hurry.
Alright, so hopefully there's no big boss, which I'm pretty sure will happen. Game likes to do that until right away. It's like everything's going quietly and all of a sudden a mini boss fight shows up out of nowhere. And one thing, this is just like my opinion. One thing I can say about this game is that it's cool, but it has its dumb points, you know, like it has its bullshit.
Thank you.
gonna start dealing with feet stuff. Wish they would have a ridiculous amount of opponents on the way there. I never did go into this thing. Last time I passed it up, I think this time I'm gonna give it a try. Pretty sure I'm missing some good stuff, but by not doing these, this is probably an easy one considering this is like one of the earlier ones in the game. Got in the box. Red talisman. What am I supposed to do? Maybe it's an accessory? Yes. No flinch, 15 damage. Got negative 5 on defense. Has to be with it again. Has to be. Thank you. they're going in this. Must have been it. Or they get, maybe that's like real powerful weapons. Hell yeah. Given weapons like that, I might need to do these more often. Was it? Was the usual of oblivion?